I did go to his funeral. And Billie Holiday, oh, she just came all to pieces and she cried. We were all crying. All of us that went. It was a very small funeral too. It was like on the second floor, if I remember correctly, of this funeral director's, which isn't even there anymore. It was somewhere in the downtown area. You know, and very sad, very sad. And a few times I would go by and see him, it was just, you knew, but you didn't want to know that he was going to die. You know, he did something he didn't want to know. I think I might have been one of those that took him something to eat or something. But he just put it on the side, wouldn't eat it.